Okay, we're looking at the final crazy quilt from the estate of Connecticut artist Gladys Edgerly Bates. This one here, as opposed to the other two, is a little rough. We have a lot of the black is flaking off right over there, all through here. But all the damage seems to be limited just to the black. Nice little pattern on the edge here. This quilt measures 66 by 62 inches. The border is 4 inches wide all the way around. It's, I believe, silk, that's what it feels like. The back here, pretty good. This certainly will need a full restoration. As I said, all the, peeling away is with the black. The border here has a issue. Okay, thanks for watching.